I was watching the Democratic convention with my wife on a ship, on a cruise to Alaska. And one concern I had was there did not seem to be any representatives on the stage representing poor or white America, poor white America. And I could just see, you know, some of these poor whites say, they don't care about us. You know, they got all these blacks, they got immigrants, they got, but you don't have any of us on the stage. Maybe I'm overstating the point. But I was concerned about that. Now, one notable exception critics like Mark Little point out was Bernie Sanders. Bernie Sanders had a progressive and unifying populist economic message in the Democratic primaries, a message that resonated with a significant segment of the white lower class population. Lower class, working class populations. However, Sanders was not the Democratic nominee, and Donald Trump was able to, as we all know, capture notable support from these populations with a divisive, not unifying, populist message. I agree with Mark Little that we don't want to make the same mistake again. We've got to reach out to all groups. We've got to start to focus on coalition politics. We have to develop a sense of interdependence where groups come to recognize that they can't accomplish goals without the support of other groups. We have to frame issues differently. We can't go the same route. We can't give up on the white working class.